This new secret base camp known as the Zodiac Village is really amazing. You can meet all your support NPC in this location. You can also meet Yin Tiger. He can help you to craft weapons, craft armor, and even upgrade armor. And also you can get to challenge him. If you win, you get a special reward. There's a link below in the description if you want to learn how to beat Yin Tiger with no damage. Here is how to find the secret base camp. First, you need to be in Chapter 3, North Shore of the Bitter Lake. Find Chen Long and defeat him. After which, he will be whining and crying and asking for your help to find Su Dog for a resurrection pill and give it to him. Next, travel to Cellar Crouching Tiger Temple, meet Su Dog and he will give you an item for Chen Long. Travel to North Shore of the Bitter Lake and meet Chen Long again. Follow this path. He will be near to a small building. Deliver the pill to Chen Long and he will reward you with a scroll. At this scroll, you can travel to the Zodiac Village. So that's all about it for this video. Hope you enjoy it. Give me a like and subscribe to my channel. I will appreciate that very much. And I will see you again soon.
I'll gain the strength to unseal that precious place, the Painted Realm. A peaceful haven I built with my fellow deity. Now the monkey is in place, we should gather once more!